Which way to the victory celebration?
Rivix.
I know you must be weary after all you've accomplished here, but we have an urgent problem. We've lost contact with the team we deployed to explore the ruins of Darth Nal's fortress on Elom. It could be a simple malfunction, but given the importance of their mission and the site's interest to Darth Malgus, we should investigate immediately.
Remind me, Darth Nal?
An ancient Sith, apparently. We have no other details. The artifacts Malgus has been gathering, we believe they originated in the ruins of Nal's fortress on Elom. Now, about our transportation.
I'll be your chauffeur for this mission.
Lana?
I tried to persuade your associate that you were in capable hands with me, but...
But I've not had the opportunity to work with our esteemed ally. I thought this would be the perfect time to become better acquainted.
How could I refuse such a charming request? I have some final arrangements to see to. I'll meet you at the ship.
He certainly has a way with people. We cannot trust him.
I'm with you. If he crosses us, we kill him.
Naturally. Shall we?
That's just it. So little is known about you at present. It's a mystery, just like Darth Nal.
Does that trouble you?
Not at all. I quite enjoy it. You should hear the stories people tell.
Should I?
You would find them flattering, I'm sure. I once heard that you only remain at your impressive master's side in order to disguise your full power. After all, who can say what you're truly capable of when you live in a shadow cast so long?
Who indeed? Strange. There's some kind of energy shield over the dig site. The readings don't match any Imperial or Republic design.
Is that the cause of the communications blackout?
Most likely. We can't fly through it either. We'll have to land and approach on foot.
Intriguing. I'll apprise Darth Krovos of the situation. Putting reinforcements on standby seems prudent. Seems like just another ruin.
The shield is projected from a power source near the temple entrance. I suggest we bring that down first.
So that reinforcements can join us more directly if necessary. Thinking ahead, you're as cunning as they say.
Are you finished? I'd like to be through with this before the week is over.
Then, by all means, lead the way. Something is off. These creatures are hostile beyond all reason.
Look out!
Thank you.
What is that? Irritating.
I have a theory. Given the native wildlife's abnormal behavior, it's possible this machine is manipulating their... Well, that was fast confirmation.
If Darth Null created these machines, she must have been a talented scientist, or a master of Sith alchemy. Perhaps both.
After centuries, her creations still function, more or less. An impressive feat. The shield. It doesn't match any known designs because Null built it so long ago. Perhaps the dig team activated it by accident, and they're still safe.
Or they activated it because they were attacked. We shouldn't rule anything out at this point.
We can stay here and guess, or we can move on and learn the truth.
Fair enough.
After you.
A Republic shuttle, but no sign of any troops.
If they landed here, then they arrived before the shield went up. We'll likely find them closer to the temple.
Yes, let's hurry on.
More droids! More droids!
That looks useful.
We'll need another. It can't have gone too far. This is the source of the shield.
Dead Jedi, dead soldiers. This one was on the dig team. The attack must have started here.
The bodies. They weren't all killed by blasters or lightsabers.
A trap! Trespassers detected.
Droids!
Massacre. Ineffective. Attempting obliteration. Slaughter ineffective. Attempting massacre. Damage detected.
Did it. The shield has dropped. Our comms should work now.
I'll contact Darth Krovos immediately. The enemy already came here once. They may well bring reinforcements. We should do the same.
Darth Null was clearly a genius, far ahead of her time. How is it possible that we have no records of her? I'm beginning to suspect that this was intentional. Her whole existence erased purposefully.
But why?
Perhaps one of her creations made her a threat to the Dark Council, or even the Emperor, though that's difficult to imagine. Even so, I struggle to think of anyone else with the power to wipe someone from history so completely.
If we can unearth her secrets, there is much we could gain.
Let's hope her other inventions aren't quite so temperamental.
Krovos has confirmed that reinforcements are on the way. We can't be far from the ruins. Let's hurry on.
More droids! That can't be good.
I sense something.
I sense it too. Malgus.
He's here. Hurry!
There. That's our way forward.
Plenty of places for our enemies to hide. Enemy reinforcements.
They must be wondering what happened to their people, too.
This isn't good.
Yeah!
Let's hope the grapples work.
Enemy dropship!
Careful.
There, the temple.
Watch your step. These droids are dangerous.
They aren't gonna stop us.
You. I should have known. I did not come here for you. Stand aside, or die. So be it. Nothing can stop what is to come. Not even you. will not stand in my way. Cannot kill me! Die! You cannot win! You cannot kill me! You cannot kill me! Enough! This ends now. You are weak! Your destruction was inevitable.
We did it. The long hunt is over.
Will it hold him?
Until he tells us everything he knows. Or he dies.
Margus is too dangerous to be left alive. We should kill him and be done with it.
That was my advice, but the Empress wants answers.
Or perhaps she simply wants her toy back.
A fresh dig team will resume the work on Elon shortly. Malgus made quite a mess, but with luck, we'll soon know everything there is to know about Darth Null.
If her inventions can be militarized, with our replenished Colto reserves, the Republic will have precious little hope left. The cell is satisfactory, Lord Eldred. I will share my appraisal with the rest of the Dark Council. Darth Savik should be cautious. You could be a marvelous contender for her position. With Malgus captured, what is next for the Hand of the Empire?
Whatever the Empire needs, the Hand will provide.
The Council will be reassured to hear that.
You think this is over? Revealed a truth long buried. A path to power concealed by thrones and hidden by councils. Overshadowed by a war with no true victor. Seen a vision of the future, a galaxy in flames. What I have begun will not end with me. This is only the beginning.